So the benign tumor is basically not cancerous. It's just sitting in there, not doing anything. Now, malignant tumor means that you have cancer, basically, that it's tumorous. So benign tumor is basically a tumor that is not cancerous and it doesn't spread, versus a malignant tumor is a cancerous tumor that can spread around your body.